man, this shit getting real hype, son. They don't want you no more, they want your children. Fuck it, they want mine too. What we gonna do? Oh, I see them coming. Maybe even running through the TVs as I constantly try not to breathe at the sorry and this mentally disease that they spread. Your most heads are already dead. Yo, when they gon' get fat with knowledge, go to the college and learn some other germ type of seed. But I perceive the need, African germ. I understand we came from a sperm. What they really want, and I take it right though. I wonder why they want to expose us to clones. And have us on a whole different level than what we already own spiritually. We are the original beings. Stick and show Christianity and Muslims and all that. I take and come abstract with my rap. And if you don't believe, coming for you. You and your whole crew, you best to believe. Don't stop that, all that sneezing. I understand what you're doing, you're grieving. Just like I do when I smoke my weed. But friend, we got to change all of that now. Before things get really tough in this town, and they really lay the gun in our back and have us down on the ground. Cause we don't support each other, we go for some others. This shit bothers me. I constantly see they want your children. They want your children. Man, listen, black man, they want your children. They want your children. Yo, listen, black man.
Warning signs aside, the expert said the major problem with violent children were their parents.
They want your children. Yo, this ain't nothing new. We've been going on for 400 some odd years. And if I go back to maybe even the ancient days, may I say the Roman days, hey, they had the slaves even then. And now I see that we are getting to be a better man. Cause we lost all our knowledge, destroyed our college in Alexandria. Check the way I constantly see. I be in these streets, and I grieve as I see these kids. Sign the word red and blue, and also white. Check the way I come and strike as I ignite your third sight. Something is bright and not all intense. Use your common sense. We add up to the state of pure hatred. You better use love, that's the only thing above. The devil, that's after your children. You better listen, black men, they after your children. They after your children. Black men, they after your children. Children, black men, they after your children.
Profile of a potential shooter. Children who've been bullied, or who have shown an inordinate interest in violent entertainment. Kids who seem to have little discipline at
home. They come in unmarked cars. They even got helicopter doors. Taking sure as they watch us from down below. Wonder what we doing, we gonna explode. You better stop putting that shit up your nose and crack pipes. I understand we got to ignite in some type of energy field. All we got to do is live in peace and harmony. But constantly they go across seas and shoot everybody. And then they wonder who's terror. Look at yourself in the mirror. Black man, they after your children. They after your children. Black men, 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 they after your children.
Please hope that by identifying and dealing with these warning signs of potential killers, they can avoid the deadly assaults that have marked their centuries' closing years.